Hi guys, it's Sam. Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I am going to be filming an updated night routine. I posted a night routine not too long ago, but that was back when I was still in school. So this one is going to be more of a night routine throughout my summer nights. My summer nights are kind of relaxing, but they do change every night depending on what I'm doing. Tonight's just gonna be a night in. So I'm gonna keep the intro really short and just get into my summer night routine. I hope you guys enjoy. If you do, be sure to subscribe, join my family, and give the video a huge thumbs up. I also answer every single comment, so leave a comment if you want to chat with me, and let's just get right into it. So like I was saying, my nights are kind of really relaxing. It kind of depends on what I'm doing for that particular day. Today was kind of an off day for me. I didn't even work out. It poured where I live, so there wasn't much to do. I did go to a town called Edgewater, and me and my boyfriend just kind of walked around. He got bubble tea, and then I came home and had some dinner. For dinner, I just had my usual grilled chicken with whole wheat pasta and a little bit of Parmesan cheese on it, and then I had a glass of water. For the rest of the night, I actually had no idea what I'm going to be doing, but I just wanted to film a night routine because I personally love filming night routines. Comment down below if you love watching them, because that's literally all I've been doing. So I'll take you guys along my night and kind of figure out what I'm gonna do from there. I think my friend is going to come over. She's not gonna be on camera because everyone doesn't like being on camera. That's completely fine. And she's going to take some pictures of me, probably some for the thumbnail, so that should be fun. I'm not going to put the pictures in the video because it'll be the thumbnail, but I love taking pictures, I love doing photo shoots, and I absolutely love doing like cozy photo shoots, so that's what we're gonna try to do. If you guys do like the thumbnail, let me know, because maybe I'll post them on Instagram as well. With that, even though this is kind of a self promo, follow me on Instagram. I'm gonna be doing a really cool giveaway soon, so be sure to follow me so you know that I'm doing a giveaway. And that's about it, so I will update you guys after my friend comes. I forgot to tell you the time. Right now it is 8:15, so we still got a long night ahead of us. All right, so my friend just left. We took a bunch of pictures and I think they came out pretty good, so I'm happy with those. I just changed out of shorts into some joggers. I'm just wearing these rock and roll joggers that I got off of someone's Poshmark, and then this red sweatshirt. I think right now I'm gonna go to the kitchen and have a little snack, so let's go. I'm just kidding, I don't have much food. I just got back from LBI, so my mom just placed an order for food and it's gonna get delivered tomorrow, so can't have a snack. But we gotta do the essentials, so I'm gonna put my hair up. The day's over, so I always like to put my hair up. Oh my gosh, I look crazy. And put my glasses on, and then I am probably just gonna hang out on my bed for a little bit and do some YouTube work. I really don't like this angle, so I'm gonna move it. Like I said, my nights are pretty relaxing, so I kind of just go with the flow for the most part in the summer, which is always nice. There's a car driving by and I just feel people looking at me. For those of you who don't know, these are my blue light glasses. I absolutely love them. I got them from iBuyDirect. This video is not sponsored, but I definitely recommend them, so go check them out. And yeah, I'm gonna do some YouTube work and then probably just relax. The whole reason why I started talking about blue light glasses was because I wanted to tell you guys how good they are. So for any of you guys who don't know, if you are someone who is a YouTuber or is always on your phone or your computer, I really suggest that you get blue light glasses, because I'm not sure exactly what it does, but I know it does something with the screen. It like doesn't hurt your eyes as much, which is really good. Don't quote me on that, but I'm pretty sure that's what it does, and I have been loving it. I don't get as many headaches when I put these on, so being someone that is always looking at a screen, obviously I get headaches if I don't have something like protecting my eyes, and these really do a good job at, in my opinion, protecting my eyes. So that is what I wanted to say about that. I just turned the camera off and I was like, oh my gosh, I didn't even address why I put them on. So now I'm going to go do some YouTube work. Baby, it's 2:30 and I should probably head back home, but I'm afraid to be alone. What do I need to do to get some time with you?
advertiser.
I just finished my YouTube work, and something that's been really confusing me is that my YouTube studio has literally been so messed up. My YouTube studio says I'm at 2,937 subscribers from when I'm making this video, but my YouTube app says I'm at 2,998 subscribers, and I don't know which one's right, and I'm getting really confused because I want to thank you guys for 3,000 subscribers, obviously, but I want to do it at the right time, and I don't know which one's right, and it's been like this for days. Obviously, the YouTube app one keeps going up, and the YouTube studio one keeps going up, so I don't know which one's right. I think the YouTube app is right, but I'm not positive, and it's stressing me out. Comment down below if that's happening to anyone else, because it do be stressing me out, because I want to thank you guys when I actually hit 3,000, not when I don't, if that makes sense. But I just finished my YouTube work, and I got a video uploaded and ready to post for tomorrow, and now I'm going to just chill for a little bit, watch some YouTube. I'm gonna do that off camera, and I'll update you guys in a little. Now that most of my screen work is done for the day, I'm gonna take these off just because I don't really need them on anymore. And like I said, the real reason I really use them is just to protect my eyes and not get headaches, if that makes sense. What I wanna show you guys now, I just got a couple more pieces of clothing from Shein. I've been doing a lot of Shein hauls. I'm not gonna do any more just because I feel like it's getting too repetitive, but I'm gonna show you in this video. So I got four pieces. I got this really pretty leopard like silk little top. It is adorable, and it ties in the front like this, so it makes a little bow. This material is so soft. I love silky things, so when I saw this, I knew I had to pick it up. This is the first one, and this literally just came to my house, so I was like, oh my gosh, great time. I'm filming a night routine and I can include this. The next thing that I got is kind of like a bodysuit. So it looks like this, and it's obviously just the bodysuit, and I love the details on it. There's little daisies on it. I think that adds so much. Even though it's simple, it still like adds an accent. So I got this as well. I got this in a size medium just to make it a little bigger, even though I am a size small. Then I got a little kind of oversized tee, but not really. I got it in a size medium to make it a little more oversized, and it just looks like this. I love this. I saw this and I was like, oh my gosh, I need to get that because it's such an accent and like a staple. So it's just a white little oversized tee with this like cheetah lip print on it, which is super cute. And then the last thing that I got is kind of like a brandy dupe. It looks like this, and it's a crop top. I got it in a size medium. It has a little bow on it, and it's just pink cheetah. I saw this and I was like, wow, that reminds me of Brandy Melville. Why don't I pick it up? So I got this one as well, and I don't know, I just wanted to do a little Shein haul so you guys are still seeing what I'm getting, but not a whole other video dedicated to it, just because I do a lot of hauls on my channel and I don't want it to be too repetitive. Right now it is just about to get dark, so I am just going to probably chill, watch some more YouTube, and then we will take it from there. Again, I don't really know what this night consists of. I'm kind of just vlogging whatever, because I love watching night routines that are vlog style and that aren't similar to others, so that's what I'm trying to provide you guys with. So a little while has passed now, and my grandma actually just called, and she told us that her whole backyard is flooded, and I feel so bad because they have had trouble with this for so long, like as long as I can imagine. Like I said, it rained really hard here before, and me and my boyfriend actually got caught driving in the rain, and it was really scary, so I know exactly what she means by how much it could be flooded, because we actually had to drive through a flood, and he has a Jeep, so it wasn't anything to be scared about for his car, but other cars were like smoking. It was super scary. So I know what she means by how much water is on the ground, and I think we may go help her, but I'm not sure yet because she said she thinks she has it under control, but we will figure it out and I'll keep you updated. So update, my grandma figured it out. She's all good. Everything's fine there. I just changed into this t-shirt that I'm gonna wear to bed, and then I'm wearing the same joggers because I changed into those after my photo shoot, so they're perfectly clean and everything, and I already showered today in the morning, so obviously I'll just shower again tomorrow. I do still have to get ready for bed. I've just been editing part of this video. I love to edit vlogs as I go because I just get so excited to post them, and right now I'm just chilling, watching some YouTube, and yeah. It is about like 10:30 right now, and even though I don't go to bed until like 1 a.m. or 2 a.m. depending on the night because I'm usually editing or just watching YouTube, I like to get ready as soon as I start feeling tired, just in case I fall asleep. I want to have everything done. So I'm going to get my room ready, head to the bathroom, get ready. Thank you. now looks a little purple because my lights are on the lavender color. I love putting on my lights at night because it just adds such a relaxing vibe to my room that I absolutely love. As you guys saw, I just got ready and I have to kind of whisper now because a lot of my family is sleeping because my parents work. And right now I am just going to relax, and something I've been doing to relax a lot is to journal at night and in the morning. So I'm just gonna take a couple minutes, journal, and then try to get like into a peaceful state of mind before I go to sleep. I do try to stay off my phone for about like 30 minutes while I journal, just to again like regroup my mind and kind of like reflect on my day and see what I can improve on and see what I did well today. So let's go journal.
Baby, it's 2:30 and I should probably head back home. But I'm afraid to be alone. What do I need to do to get some time with you? I'd rather be having fun.
I just finished journaling, and when I say that I get into such a peaceful state after journaling, I really do, and it really like is such a good part of my night routine that I really recommend to anyone because it honestly just puts me in a whole different mood. Another thing that I didn't include in this night routine but that I do implement into my routine a lot is drinking green tea. I love green tea and it helps a lot with my PCOS, so even though I didn't do it tonight, just know that I usually do have a glass of green tea at least like 3 times a week. So that is another thing that I do to kind of like relax and regroup for my whole entire day. It's been a little while since I did my journaling, and I realized I forgot to talk about my skincare routine. So even though I talked about it on my channel before, something new that I've been adding into my skincare is to do a double washing my face system. So what I do is I wash it once and then I wash it again just to make sure it's super clean. And then I just put on this medicine that I got from my dermatologist, and it works wonders. I really like it. So that is great. That's literally all I do for my skincare, and I just wanted to include that because I realized that I showed it but I didn't really explain what I did. So that is what I do. And for my face like cleansing wash, I just use a Dove sensitive soap bar. I do recommend using something that's more like cleansing for your face, but this just works for me. I just turned off my light and ignore the like cream setting on my face. That's what it does every single night. And then in the morning I wake up and it's kind of gross, but it's like crusted on my face, and then I just wash it off and it's fine. But like I said, it works wonders, so it's worth it. Other than that, I feel like this kind of like wraps up my night. So that's basically all I do for my night routine. If you guys like this video, be sure to give it a huge thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more content from me. I'm always open to anything that you guys want to see because I want to provide content that you want to see as well. If you stayed up until this point, comment a sun emoji because it is summer and I am loving the summer night routine vibes that I'm getting from YouTube just because they're more like relaxing and realistic. So that's always really nice. Thank you again so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.
Baby, it's 2:30 and I should probably head back home.